I'm here now in the shadow of Blarney Castle. You can see it right there over my shoulder. And of course, the legendary Blarney Stone is at the top of that castle. And kissing the Blarney Stone is supposed to endow you with the great gift of gab. And I'm here to tell you that it works. Well, you're saying, Jim, you host a radio show. I mean, you already have the gift of gab. Yes. However, after I kissed the Blarney Stone, nothing happened, which means that it works, because the stone recognized that I already have the gift of gab. But that's not the real magic of the Blarney Stone. I'm going to explain that in a minute. But first, let me tell you about the legend or the myth. There's a lot of different stories about how did the Blarney Stone get this power. And one of the most reasonable stories is the fact that Queen Elizabeth came to this sent her emissaries to this region, and their mission was to be friendly with the clan leaders in this region and then employ the clan leaders to kick out the Irish farmers and replace them with British farmers. That was their mission, to do that. And so the clan leader for this area was by the name of Blarney. And the agent who was sent to convince him spent an awful lot of time at dinners with him, talking with him, trying to convince him. And it went on for months and months. And the story is that the agent would write back to Queen Elizabeth and say, well, we're talking, it looks like he's going to do it, but we're not sure yet. And hence the expression, oh, Blarney, 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 talk, talk, talk. That's supposedly what Queen Elizabeth said. It's a good story, isn't it? But whether it's the truth or not, it's still a good story. And hence the Blarney Stone, giving you the gift of gab. But you know what the real magic is here? See, that castle is still owned by the Blarneys, the descendants, the Blarneys. It's not owned by the government here. And you pay 18 euro, which is over $20, for the privilege of coming in here. And then you walk up a very narrow staircase. And if you look on my Facebook page, Jim Polito, you'll see some of the video of this, which is very dangerous. And then you hang upside down and kiss a filthy rock. And then they take a picture of you. And at the end, they charge you 12 euro, I think, if you want a copy of that picture. Yeah, I got one. That's the real magic. I mean, really, that's a crumbling old castle. This is Blarney's kind of out in the middle of nowhere. There's not much around here but farms. And yet millions of people come here. That's the magic. Not the gift of gab. I think it's more the gift of marketing.